All right, world of beer, Milford. How you feeling out there, good people? That's two people. Two people are feeling good. I know somebody else has to be feeling good out there. You are drinking beer with all these beers staring in the face. Friday night, how you feeling? Okay, there we go, there we go. Excite those beer molecules in your body. Channel the beer molecules. Get them going. Oh, beer, how I love you. You make me feel good on the inside. That's why I drink you. Oh, heavenly beer. Gonna fucking rock out on a fucking Friday night and fucking the Milford Mall. That's right. This is a safe zone. I think all the kids had to go home by now, folks. It's cool to swear in the mall. It's cool to be inappropriate in the Milford Mall. Fuck yeah. It's a fucking Friday night. The world of beer. song all night. Yeah, I gotta get drunk and I sure do dread it, cause I know just what I'm gonna do. I start to spend my money calling everybody honey and wind up singing the blue. I'll spend my whole paycheck on some old wreck. Brother, I can name you a few. Yeah, I gotta get drunk and I sure do dread it, cause I know just what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I gotta get drunk, I just can't stay sober. There's a lot of good people in town who like to see me holler, see me spend my dollar, and I wouldn't dream of letting them down. Well, there are a lot of doctors who tell me, Tim, you better start slowing it down. Well, there are more old drunks than there are old doctors, so I guess we better have another round. Yeah! I know just what I'm gonna do. I start to spend my money calling everybody honey and wind up singing the blues. I'll spend my whole paycheck on some old wreck. Yeah, brother, I can name you a few. Well, I gotta get drunk and I sure do dread it, cause I know just what I'm gonna do. Words of wisdom for the redheaded step.
Come on, baby, this dance.
walking and rely on your destiny. Get in your car and cruise the land of the brave and free. Don't forget to understand exactly what you put on the tree. Don't believe the florist when he tells you that the roses are free. Take a wrinkled raisin and do with it what you will. Push it into 30 if you know you're gonna climb a hill. Eat plenty of lasagna till you know that you had your fill. Resist all the urges that make you wanna go out and kill. Don't forget to understand exactly what you put on the tree. Don't believe the florist when he tells you that the roses are free.
Above Donald Trump, who
cares if you're so poor you can't afford to buy a pair of Montego stretch elastic pants? There will come a time when you can even take your clothes off when you dance. What's the ugliest part of your body? What's the ugliest part of your body? That's why I drink. Some say your nose. No, that's not it. Some say your toes. I think it's your mind. I think it's your mind. That's right, America. Your mind is ugly. You're gonna have to work on that. Here I stand, adding hand to my face to the wall. If she's gone, I can't go on feeling 2 foot small. Everywhere people stare each and every day, I can see them laugh at me and I hear them say. And what do I hear them say? To hide your love away. Hey! You got to hide your love away. How can I even try? I can never win. Hearing them, seeing them in the state of. Could she say to me, love will find a way? Gather around now, all you clowns, let me hear you say. Friday night, world of beer.
Hey!
You got to hide your love away. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Semester. I know why, yeah, because I got high, la, 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 la. I was gonna clean my room until I got high. I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got high. True story. My room is still messed up, and I know why, yeah, because I got high. I was gonna go to court before I got out. I was gonna pay my child support, but then I got out. Bad move, man. They took my whole paycheck, and I know why. Yeah, because I got high. I wasn't gonna run from the cops, but I was high on the wrong shit. I was gonna pull right over and stop because I was out. Now I'm a paraplegic and I know why. I'll tell you why. Because I got high. La 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 la. wanna make love to you, but I got high. I was gonna eat your pussy too, but then I got high. Now I'm jacking off, and I know why. Why, Tim? Because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. La 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 la. I messed up my entire life because I got high on the wrong shit. I lost my kids and I lost my wife because I was high. Now I'm sleeping on World of Beer sidewalk. I know why. Why, Tim? Because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. La 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 la. I'm gonna stop singing this song because I'm high. I'm singing this whole thing wrong because I am high. Not yet, anyway. And if I don't entertain 1%, I know why. Yeah, yeah, because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. La 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 la. Guys, thank you for coming together. Thank you for coming together. America, come together. Pull it together. We can make this happen. No, I'm still working on a breakfast stout right here.
Oh, breakfast stout.
The breakfast stout.
Like a Bequibus stout.
Like a Bequibus stout, only less notes. Clearly. World of Beer, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
That's my go-to.
It's my state.
Yeah. It's like my blood. It just works.
Salute. Cheers to you all. Salute. Thank you so much for being here.
Two out of the six sections of hood you get with that.
Tim.
And Icculus?
Oh, wow. Timmy.
Actually, Icculus is a great call. I get to shout. That's why I like that one.
Tim.
Midnight Rider. No, Catapult.
Loser with Midnight Rider.
Catapult.
Tim, I threw you a 20. What do I get?
You get four sections. Six breakfast songs. Four sections of
so three, man.
Oh, look at this guy.
Fine, give me a breakfast sandwich.
Nice.
This guy over here.
Smoking my cigar. The only time I'm happy is when I play my guitar. Singing in my yacht. What a lot I got. Happiness is something that just cannot be bought. I'm in and out. short time. Yes, I do. anyone in doubt. I don't want to go until me and Casey find it out. An effervescing elephant with tiny eyes and great big trunk was whispered to the tinier, the ear of one inferior, that by next June he'd die. Oh yeah, because the tiger would roam. The little one said, oh my goodness, I must stay at home. But every time I hear a growl, I know the tiger's on the prowl. But I'll be really safe, you know. The elephant, he told me so. Everyone was nervy, oh yes, and the message was spread to zebra mongoose and the dirty hippopotamus, who wallowed in the mud and chewed his spicy hippoplankton food, intended to ignore the word, preferring to survey a stupid water bison. Oh yeah, and all the jungle took fright and ran around for all the day and the night, but all in vain, because you see the tiger came and said, who me you know, I wouldn't hurt not one of you, I'd much prefer something to chew, and you're all too scant. Oh yeah, he ate the elephant. This next song's really important. It's about a book. It's about one of the best books ever written. Just smelling the cover of this book makes you wiser. Rub the book. Touch the book. Lick the book if you want. This book. You don't even need the audio book. You don't even have to read. Just open the book. Witness the book. The book. This special book is written by a genius, a man, a special man, a man who's crawled through the muck, face down in the muck, and has come up a champion. A man, a man, a man who wrote The Art of the Deal. He is a special man. The Art of the Deal, folks. It's our new Bible now. Rub the Bible. Love the Bible. Get the Cliff Notes. They're just as important. It doesn't matter. The Cliff Notes to Art of the Deal. Huge. Tremendous. Wonderful. Let me tell you, trust me. Trust me, read this book. It'll make you a better human being. This book was written by a man, an orange man, so smart he grew to be orange, like an Oompa Loompa, an Oompa Loompa man, so wise beyond his years, he's ostracized from society, and he had to pour all his thoughts into this wonderful book. A man, and his name is the man who wrote the special helping, the friendly helping art of the special deal, art of the helping friendly deal, art of the special. He wrote the fucking book, and his name is Ridiculous. Orange man, ridiculous. Yeah, our kids are old enough to read Ridiculous. A cold and lonely Friday night, running the piece of his fright. World of Beer. You know what I'm talking about? Look at his face tonight. You must read this book. Phone down, put the iPad down, and pick up your water pipe. Pick up the bong, folks. Or the pen, I don't know. Or the bubbler. Or your dabs. Who's got dabs? Who's got my heady dabs? He doesn't. For you, Donald. Is that an Oompa Loompa? Pick it, pack it, fire it up, but come along. I take a hit from the bone. I put a blunt down just for a second. Don't get me wrong, it's not a new method. Inhale, exhale. Just got an ounce in the mail. I like a blunt over a big fat cone, but my double barrel bong is getting me stone home. Skill it, water inside, don't spill it. Smells like shit on the carpet. Still it goes down smooth when I get a cleaning of the funky, skunky, smelly green shit. Sing my song, puff all night long as I dig hits from the bone. Hits from the bone, yo. Can I get a yeah? From the bong, can I get a little hit? Doing the walk of life. Just smoke the bowl, hit the bone. Take your finger off of that hole. Fuck it, don't puck it, don't strain. I love you, Mary Jane. Should never complain when I hit the Mary with that flame. I light up the cherry. She's so good to me. But when I pack a fresh bowl and I clean the screen, don't get me started. The smoke through the bubbling water's making it piss. So I got to take my hit and hold it. Just like Chong, I get the bowl and I reload it. Bring the four footer, let's get it on. As we take hits from the bong. Hits from the bong, yo! Can I get a hit? Can I get a little hit? Woo! Doing the walk of life. world of beer. Drink them if you got them, world of beer. How you guys feeling out there, huh? I don't know what just happened, but it was beautiful, whatever it was. greets me warm. Now I will just say goodbye. Guys, thank you so much for coming out, World of Beer.
Thank you, Jay.
It's a big ordeal to live up to the name World of Beer. And you guys, I think I've come to full fruition right now, like a fine beer. You've achieved maturation. You guys have achieved maturation. Congratulations out there. Congratulations. It's my first time, hopefully not my last. Hopefully these guys will have me back again. I have said the F word almost 20 times here at Milford Moore, but I will fucking say it more. This is a safe place now in the Milford Mall. This is where disgruntled employees go to hang after they've been working the retail store, you know. They're tired of the sound of shoes on Macy's floor. They go to World of Beer and say, fuck it. Give me a stout. Literally, I don't know. No, Sean, where are you? We're gonna plug Casey in. Can't plug into my rig, no. This thing's held together by horsehair. Horsehair and whiskey. Oh, there you are. There you are. All right, he's going to plug in. We need juice. We need juice. We need juice. I need the chosen ones. Where are they? All right, Proficient Electric. We got my man over here. It's like Black Wire meets Black Wire. Guys, Kung Fu's. Toad's Place, Saturday, November 19th. Toys for Tots. Bring a toy, please. Spread some cheer to some kids who need it at Yale Children's Hospital. Oh my God, I forgot about that show. The Breakfast Thanksgiving, night before Thanksgiving. We're not on Thanksgiving. How many Thanksgivings have I ruined? Talk about Black Thursday. Who wants a Black Thursday? Come to the breakfast show on a Wednesday. Make sure it's extra black. We're going to fade to black. The day after Thanksgiving, Kung Fu goes on a 16-day tour Pacific Northwest. The blackness doesn't stop. Just keeps going. So that's why you got to send me off the right way at the breakfast show and the Toads Play show, November 19th, Saturday. Alpaca Gnomes. Funky Dogs. We're going to do a hip-hop thing. It's going to be a lot of fun. Channel your inner hip-hop. Yeah, it's going to be good. We get to play some Public Enemy in front of people. It's really good. You guys know Casey Gorman? Casey Gorman? Casey, geez, Casey, I opened up for you at the Brick House in 1999 on a Saturday at the Brick House in East Haven, Route 1, Main Street.
And I was sitting in the trees behind you.
I think I was raiding the roast beef stash in the kitchen.
For real, I got in trouble for that.
That was fun. They're like, this is a restaurant, sir. You just ate all the roast beef. I'm sorry. I'm 19 drinking at a bar. It's great. We're going to get there. I'm just going to keep... Oh, I'm going to play a Monty Python song while he's setting... I have been wanting to play this song. Being at the World of Beer, there's so many songs of beer that I just want to play. And this Monty Python one is one of my faves. It combines philosophy and alcohol. Immanuel Kant was a real peasant who was very rarely stable. Heidegger was a boozy beggar who could thank you under the table. David Hume could outconsume Wilhelm Friedrich Hegel. And Wittgenstein was a beery swine who was just as sloshed as Schlegel. There's nothing Nietzsche couldn't teach you about the raising of the wrist. Socrates himself was permanently pissed. John Stuart Mill of his own free will on a half a pint of shit was particularly ill. Plato, they say, could stick it away. Half a grain of whiskey every day. Aristotle was a bugger for the bar. Hobbes was fond of his dram. And René Descartes was a drunken for I drink, therefore I am. Yes, Socrates himself was particularly blessed. A lovely little finger with a bugger when he's pissed. I wish Socrates was here now for America. Thank you. can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain. Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to train your heroes for ghosts? Hot ashes for trees, hot air from a cool breeze, cold comfort for change. And did you exchange a walk on part in the wall of a leaf robe in a cave? Casey. The pressure builds, you buy a gift, you're hoping that your tread will lift. It glitters on the lucky glass, you shudder as it comes to pass. Apologize, do loose and ill, converse with it, a drive with ill. Your friends can find you in their world, one by one, a string of pearls. Confuse you say, this isn't me. You hover in your unity. Ashamed you slowly lose your grasp. Release the links under the glass. string that drips down from your tree and peels back slowly from your knee. Erupts into your lung and heart. You laugh and laugh and fall apart. Laughing, laughing, 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 fall apart. Faster! Laughing, laughing, fall apart. 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 Falling apart, literally. That's what happens when you play that song. Shit falls apart, literally. I laughed. I broke my pants. I broke my pants on that, Casey. Thank you.
Congratulations. And you're welcome.
All right, guys. I'll play a few more songs if you want me to. I could pack her up. I could just pack her up and drink with you guys. I mean, that sounds like fun for me. No, you guys.
You can still drink. You have a Guinness.
I got a full Guinness here. I ended with the good old trusty. I tried a lot of different things. There's only one thing that soothes the soul. And that is Guinness. Salud. There's so much energy here, you can only come together a few times. You guys are killing me over here. Too much fun tonight, World of Beer. I knew, though. I knew it. The reason why I'm here is because of a drummer, and his name is Opus. Opus got me here. Christian Lawrence, a.k.a. Opus. Thank you. I knew when you asked me to play World of Beer, I would be happy. In these bones, I am happy. You guys know how to scream? Do it!
If I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light, looking in my mirror, not a jacket in sight. But everything was alright. I got a beep from Dina, she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which park y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm trouble. Last week, fucked around, got a triple-double. Freaking brothers every way like MJ. J. I can't believe today was a good day. Showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Just yesterday, them fools tried to blast me. Saw the Paulias and they rolled right past me. No flexing, divinity, look in a brother's direction as I ran an intersection. Went to Short Dog's house, he was watching your MTV raps. What's the haps on the craps? Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. Roll 'em in a circle of homies, watch me break 'em with the 7-Eleven. 7-Eleven, 7 even back though, little Joe picked up the cash flow. Then we played Bones, now I'm yelling Domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good Friday. My homie's house, they picked up a girl. They're trying to fuck him since the 12th grade. It's ironic, I have the brew, she had the chronic. Lakers beat the Supersonics. Felt on the big fat fanny. I pulled out my Jimmy and I killed that poon nanny. And my Jimmy run deep, so deep, so deep. Put her ass to sleep. Woke her up around one, didn't hesitate to call Mr. Palmieri the Top Gun. Drove her to the Panama coast and took another sip of the potion. Hit the three-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out. Dropped her ass off and then I tripped out. Today was like one of those fly dreams. Didn't even see her barely flashing those eye beams. No helicopter, looking for the murder. 2 a.m, where do I get the burger? Even saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp and it read Timmy P's appeal. Drunk as hell, but no throwing up. Halfway home and my new cellie's still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK. I gotta say it was a good day. Bye.
guys, thank you so much. I've had a blast playing for you, world of beer. Guess what? We're not closing, so we get to drink more beer. I'm sick of watching you guys drink beer. I'm drinking beer with you. All right, guys, thank you so much. Party on.